Questions and sat in the front row because I was too cool for glasses. I always roll in the back of the bus where all the trouble happens and helped out my friends whenever the teacher was acting. I ate school lunches for free and wore the same clothes twice a week. See, that was me. I'm that kid. That kid the other kids laughed at because I didn't have that. Or they all had a laugh at when I got off the bus in front of my house once. I'm that kid. I'm that kid they laughed at when they found out we often had no running water or electricity. They even laughed when my dad kept going back and back to the penitentiary. I'm that kid. I'm that kid they also laughed at when I studied hard, turned in my homework, and made all A's. High honor roll. And then they all were quiet. It all stopped. Not because at 14 years old I bought my first car, or that I saved 50 cents of every dollar I made, or that I would graduate high school with a full scholarship to college, or the day I earned my college degree in business. Not even when I founded my first, second, or third company. It was that from this day forward, I just don't care if they laugh or not. I stopped listening and entertaining their opinion.
See, being yourself, being an individual, sometimes what makes you more powerful than anything.
I wanted my best, and I deserve it. Was doing things they could only dream of. How could they possibly understand? I'm that kid. I discovered the value in myself. Learned to do my best. To never give up. I'm that kid. That kid that isn't afraid to be himself, to stand for the things that feel most valuable to him, to be brave enough, to stand long enough to represent an idea bigger than itself. I represent that kid. That kid that gets up in the morning early to make sure that everybody in the house is set before he leaves out to go to school. Because you know what? He's that guy. He's that kid. I'm that kid. Dear you, it's me.
See, being yourself, being an individual, sometimes. yourself being an individual sometimes is what makes you powerful than anything.